Good morning, students. I hope all of you are keeping fine. Yes, my dear students, welcome for this English class. So today I am going to teach you English grammar, chapter 9, the noun number. In previous chapter, we have studied the noun. Today we are going to learn the noun number. Okay, number in English is singular and plural. Nouns may be in singular or plural. Singular. Now, what do you mean by singular? Any noun standing for one person. Any noun standing for one person. Now, I am alone. One sister. Okay? Any noun standing for one person or one thing. One person or one thing. Let's look at the picture here. One person, okay? One person or one thing. One person, one destiny. Okay? So any noun standing for one person or one thing is said to be singular form or singular noun. Okay? Singular number. Singular number. Any noun standing for one person or one thing is said to be singular form or singular number, singular one. Okay, and a noun standing for more than one. A noun standing for more than one. More than one, look at the picture here. More than one. Okay, more than one, 2, 3, 4, by rest of the numbers. Okay, any noun standing for more than one person or more than one thing is said to be plural form or plural number. Okay? So, remember, a noun standing for one person or one thing is said to be singular number. A noun standing for more than one person or more than one thing is said to be plural number. Okay? Now, we also will learn how plurals are formed. How the plurals are formed. In previous classes, already you have studied and we have learned, okay? But again, let us revise it. How the plurals are formed? You will find, children, there are some nouns added only S. There are some nouns ES. There are some nouns IES. There are some nouns VES. And you will find the some noun is added EN. While forming plural form. So also there are some noun REN. So also remember there are some nouns there is no change in singular as well as in plural. So let us study. I request all of you to take your grammar book. Okay, my dear students, so let us discuss how plurals are formed. Alright? I request you to open your book, look at the page, the explanation is given, okay, so you will understand better. Okay, so there are nouns which adds only S, S is added for the noun, okay. For example, lion, lions, plural, okay, only S is added. Same way, dog, singular, one dog, more than one, dogs. S is added. Same way, flower, one flower. Flowers, plural, more than one flower. Flowers, so S is added. So, okay, so there are some nouns adding S. Okay. letter. S, single S, or SH, or CH, double S, or X. Okay, those noun to add ES in the plural form. Okay, now, for example, look at here, bus. Now, single S, so in plural form, buses, ES is added. Same way, now, dish, ending, SH, SH, okay? So, we have dishes, ES is added. Same way, bench, ending letter, CH, CH, bench. So, in the plural form, benches. Same way, double S. You will find the nouns ending double S. Glass. So, in the plural form, glasses. Okay? So, it's like glass. Glasses. Same way. Now, single S. Single X. Ending. Now, okay, single X. Fox. And added here, ES. ES. Fox. Foxes. So in this way, the plurals are formed. Okay, my dear students, all of you, kindly study the formula, the rules given in your book. I hope you will study and you will understand better. So that's all for today. Thank you. God bless you.